if somebody has, I don't know, 1,000 ping, it can also happen that you just have a lack of FPS.
Well, yeah, that's a different issue. That's a different kind of bug. But yeah, the lag we're getting, like what happens on mine is like it'll freeze for a few seconds, and then everybody else will just kind of jump around and stuff. It's because of the low inversion. I don't really know if it's a bug or it's just how Condor 2 does the weather calculations, but if you have if it's low inversion, it causes the, it spends too much time trying to calculate the clouds and stuff and then causes issues. I don't know how we got to the training last time without any collisions.
Cool button does work.
Yeah, that's nice.
And there's no I didn't miss the stress to have so many gliders in one thermal.
I forgot. It's also when the flat activity is set down low is where it also causes the problem.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because you notice all the clouds are only over the mountains. There's nothing out in the plains. But there are some out there, but it looks like there's a lot more in the ridges. It's just a combination of those things all together, I think, that makes it kind of do that lag thing.
I already risked the collision 2 times today, or even 3.
Yeah, I hadn't actually noticed, but my frame rate's down a little bit too. I'm not actually quite getting 60 frames per second. I'm only getting about 55. Normally, I have the vertical sync turned on, so no, it doesn't go above 60, but I normally don't have a problem with that most of the time. it's fine.
I limited it to 60 frames per second because of the sync bug.
Yeah, that's what I did too. Mine is normally limited at 60. Now I'm getting 60. Psh, who knows? That's weird.
The film was on. Actually, I went that weak for weak conditions.
Yeah, that first one I tried on it, I only got a few turns in it, but I think I averaged like 2.1. I'm actually debating whether or not I want to dump water. Yeah. I guess I'll wait and see what my first thermal is like once I actually start.
If you get your first thermal.
Yes, move on to Italy channel because there is somebody that is flying. So, see you later. Bye.
Yeah, okay, have fun. Good luck.
Follow for Paula.
Take care, Nicola.
User left your channel.
Definitely changing the time I race though next for tomorrow. I must set it to the 1 day plus, so it'll be 30 minutes before the Chinchin one, because this later race for me is a little on the inconvenient side.
Yeah.
So what's the time with you now, John?
It's 2:30 in the afternoon.
Oh.
Yeah, normally starts at 10:30 in the morning for me, which is fine, but this is a little bit later one. I was going to do it, and I forgot to do it this morning. I forgot to reschedule it, so I'll definitely be sure to do it tomorrow, because, man.
Oh, the first one drops the ballast.
Yeah, I'm not gonna drop it. I'm not gonna drop mine. I'm not gonna drop mine until I start, because, or after I start. I don't know what the point was for them making the start set extra wide. Nobody is going to be starting downwind of the start set.
Nope.
The ridge. Maybe this time I can actually start vaguely close to the right time. I'm surprised I came in as well as I did yesterday, considering that I was way late on the start.
We get to tonight.
All these are gone. Yeah.
I'll see if I can get up to start height. That'll be good. I lost a lot of height chasing a cloud that died.
Oh.
And I don't know.
try arm Exesor.
Do you need to arm it?
I normally have it set to manually arm. So when I'm flying, I don't, like during the start, it doesn't just start over and over again on me.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. I started. Okay, everybody else had that too. Wasn't this me?
Yes.
I was like, is it gonna drop?
It was just like an exploding rocket. Planes in all directions.
Thank you.
some guys flying backwards.
Yeah.
I'm someone inverted. I'm another doing Elish Knife. Amazing acro today.
I seem to have frozen.
Uh-oh.
No, back again.
Thank you.
Oh shoot. If only there was some technology that had been invented to help gliders not have collisions.
Somebody else have a collision?
No. Me and A33 had a very close call. he came up along my right side and was pulling up while I was kind of going level. And I was like, what? I'm on your left, Robert. Slightly above you.
I think I hit you.
And now to your right.
Yeah, I see.
Now you see me? Now you don't?
Not that good.
Not very good. Just took one turn.
Yeah.
Loss of time.
Yeah. I'm gonna pull to the left.
Rübetschaden?
Ja, die wurde auch deutlich.
Congrats.
Congrats.
They should leave us flying the Grand Prix. We have 200k mage.
Yeah.
Congrats, then.
Congrats.
Congrats.
Congrats, Robert.
Congrats.
Congrats, Robert.
Does it go?
Thank you, John.
Congrats.
Thanks.
Congrats.
Hi, Robert.
Hi, Richard.
Whoa. That's good.
They are very low in front of us.
Indeed.
You still see the planes jumping around everywhere, or just me?
No, it's quite okay.
Say again, sorry.
Quite okay at the moment.
Yeah. Quite okay.
Yeah, but we are in Europe. I think it's worse across the Atlantic.
Yeah.
I think the ridge condition, the wind was stronger than the real one, because on the real task, everybody had to get the thermal.
Yes. Conditions are too good.
Yeah, maybe we should complain. This is too easy.
Yeah, I do get, I like right there, I just got a little bit of a freeze for a second, and then everybody jumped around. Now I see Wick is in a thermal up there.
So, you might experience a jump scare?
I think I'm going to try this thermal. At least stop for a second and see what it does. Congrats, Richard.
Thank you.
What?
I've managed to gain 5 places so far. But I started, like, under start height. Gain 6 places now.
Oh, here some strong thunder clouds, thunderstorms now.
In Germany?
Yes.
We had some really strong storms last night. Oh, I don't know if it would be in kilometers per hour, but we had, it was like at least 60 mile an hour wind gusts.
Okay. That's fast.
Yeah.
Where do you live?
Kansas, north central Kansas.
Ah. Tim, your decision was quite good not to climb in this thermal, I think.
Yeah, maybe. I'm getting low.
We are all getting low. Oh, this one is good. Thank you.
Congrats, Tim.
Congrats,
Tim.
I swear there's more sink from these back of these ridges than there is lift on the room. Congrats, Torben.
Hello.
Congrats, Torben.
A neutral funk.
Thank you.
Congrats,
funk. Thank you.
Congrats.
Congrats, that's cool.
Thank you, John.
Congrats.
Thanks.
Congrats.
accident.
Very good.
I'm rested.
Two meters a second sink in the open with nothing upwind of me. Right. Yeah, like there's no sink from our rig or anything. Maybe there's a thermal, intra-thermal or something, but. Actually, the worst thing is that there were tons of sink literally right where I just went. When there was lift a minute ago. Right after I turned the turn point, there was sink on the way back out. I'm following the exact same course I took, and now there's just a lot more sink on the exact same route I was just in.
Yeah, that's strange.
Yeah, I'm like on Xtiosaur. The flight, I'm literally directly on top of my flight path before, and there's not as much lift as there was a minute ago.
Are you in the same height?
Pretty much, yeah. Maybe a little bit lower, but yeah. It's fine. It's not good. Yeah. Congrats.
Thank
you. Congrats.
Yeah, congrats.
Yep, congrats. Congrats. Congrats, everyone.
Thank you.
Congrats, Tim, for your victory.
Oh, I'm not sure yet.
Oh, not sure? Okay.
No, not at all.
Thank you.
turning at 400, and I need to arrive at 400.
Okay.
A little bit sketchy.
Yeah.
But congrats for the racing trickle, or I don't know how we call it in English. The sprint trickle.
Tactics.
Right.
Might be able to get a little bit of ridge, low ridge towards the end.
Yes.
The last 2.5 kilometers.
Him.
Hi.
Congrats for your victory.
Congrats.
Fantastic.
That was close.
I thought it was 300 meters, not 400, but very, that was very close.
Yeah.
Crash Tobin.
Thank you.
Congrats, Tom.
Congrats.
Yeah, congrats.
Congrats.
But it was very fast.
User joined your channel.
Well, Tim, you did it. You won the first day.
Yeah, thanks.
And what? I thought you could not make it. Yeah. I'll go back to it. Bye.
User left your channel.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. His call sign is ICU. I guess he did it.
2 days ago he killed me at another contest.
Okay.
The conditions could have been a little more worse, I think.
A little more what?
Worse.
Oh yeah, the weather? Yeah.
Weather was too good, I think.
Yeah, maybe it was approximately right, but I'm not sure that the Condor handles the ridge like the real life when it's only 16 kilometers far. We could fly a ridge almost the whole task.
Yes.
And yeah. In real life today, they needed to thermal a lot.
Yeah. I saw the winner circling maybe 3 or 4 thermals. And yeah. I saw his IGC. Yeah.
Oh, so this is a real top.
Yep.
Yep.
Yeah, it's today's task from the Sailplane Grand Prix in France.
Oh, okay.
Wow, my frame rate's like 30 frames per second now. I'm like landed. That's a bit strange.
John, the problem of lag here in USA, when we are flying middle task, you still have the same problem, it's fixed?
It wasn't as bad as when I started, but it still was occasionally. I was still getting little pauses and planes jumping around.
Yeah.
So it was doing a bit.
Yeah.
I think maybe it got better once the gliders kind of got spread out.
Yeah. I'll say bye for now and wish you good luck, Richard.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm going to get off too. Hey, have a good afternoon, everyone. Good evening, everyone.
Yeah.
Yep.
And congrats all.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Good evening. Congrats. Bye. I'm going to jump out on. Wish you have a good evening all. Take care.
Bye. User bye. Disconnected from your channel. User disconnected from your channel. User disconnected from your channel. User disconnected from your channel.